those filthy organisms!
Sorry, it's just living things are so disgusting with their skin.
And orifices? Oh, it's revolting. I spent years searching for brown rock samples and barely scraped together my prized collection. Please, find my beautiful specimens!
All right, boyo, it's still just a rock. Calm down already.
These are more than rocks, dammit! They're my whole world! They're all I have. They're even named after me! 139.377 brown rocks, or brown rock for short. Although they're actually quite an exquisite gold color. Yes, I realize this is confusing, and I don't care! Just find them!
Hey there, good looking! Crack on!
This'll be just for the crack!
I hate this planet and everything that lives here. Actually, I hate everything that lives everywhere. And that is the biggest jabber I've ever seen!
Okay, friend. What's really going on with you and them rocks?
Fine, you've caught me. I'll spill the beans. I am utterly enthralled by the transformation of the brown rocks calcite during recrystallization, which causes a unique form of foliation banding. Why, it's positively scandalous for a man in my position to be so enamored by this process. Have you seen it?
Not in the slightest.
My middle name, then ferocity. Will you?
Thank you for recovering my precious, helpless little specimens. Finally, I may continue my research. Alone. Blissfully apart from all the filthy organisms that inhabit the universe. I no longer have need of your assistance, so... Die!
This'll be just for the crack!
Cookies to the bags, weakest stitch bitch.
Eat more, Tanya!